another one.
That's right. Well, this year, Ben, she's busy promoting her new album in LA, talking music and marriage.
I was just saying to Chad on the phone today, I was like, do you want it? Just get the studio for a couple days and like come up with something together. Like, I don't know, I want to write some stuff and maybe he'll just produce it. And he was like, sure. So it's nice.
Bringing new meaning to the term passion project, a giddy and glowing Avril lights up when talk of her upcoming album turns to her producer and fiance, Chad Kroeger.
I think that he's a really good songwriter. Well, I know that he is. And I've learned from him a lot in the studio about songwriting. We have music in common. For me, it's always really nice when I hang out with other musicians because we're the same type of people. Like, we're very sensitive, we're emotional.
Obviously, Chavril found a lot in common when they began their collaboration process last year, among their similarities being Canadian. And Avril explains it was right here at our Bell Media headquarters in Toronto where they first met many years ago.
Backstage at the Much Music Awards, I think we like met when I was really young. When I met him last year, he showed up in the studio and I was like totally expecting him to have long hair. And I was like, you cut your hair. Like, I had no idea.
Though they're both busy putting the finishing touches on her fifth studio album, the Lovebirds also have another major event to look forward to, their wedding.
Something that I'm trying to enjoy, even though I have a lot going on right now with my album. So I'm having as much fun with it as I can, and I've already picked out my dress. And we're just really excited about it and looking forward to the day.